What is going on, guys? It's your boy AJB the IMG bringing you guys back another quick video. Today we are in Volo, Illinois. It's about an hour outside of Chicago, just in a suburb, just outside the city. Today I'm at the Volo Auto Museum. They have a bunch of different museums here, built and born in 1960 by the Grams family. But today I'm not here to see Jurassic Park or anything like that, which are a lot of their other showcasings. I'm here specifically to see their auto museum, where they showcase a large multitude of their classic cars as well as their muscle cars. So they have about, I think, 4 to 5 different showrooms of cars, again, that, you know, not are just cars for the showroom, but cars they actually also sell to, which is pretty unique. They do some minor repairs and they are also for sale. So yeah, I'm excited to see what they have on the showroom floor. Again, if you like guys like these type of videos, please feel free to hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, hit the bell so you can be notified of more content that I'm putting out. And yeah, maybe a quick update on some of my cars. My Miata should be done here in the next couple weeks, so I should be getting that tuned very shortly. And then yeah, same with my Genesis. I'm gonna get some ECU problems fixed, and hopefully my car will also be back up on the road. But yeah, I don't have anything else to say, so hopefully you guys enjoy the content when we get inside and we'll see what they have to offer. Deuces. '67 that. This is a huge showroom. '68 Camaro Pro Street. That hood is just nice. Those big brakes. 6-piston. Littlewoods. Man, look at that. Look at that back tire, though. Her shifter. Paint job's in great condition. It's a 10-second street car. Can be had for $98,000. Look at that tire. That tire is crazy. Back up a little bit. '68 Camaro. Nice ride. Another '68 Camaro. This is a Yanko tribute. The paint on this car is just crazy. Just crazy. .480 horsepower, .427. Let's back up. Actually, let's check out the interior. Look at the stitching. Stitching on this. Nice. Interior is just clean butter. Yeah. really wish they weren't playing music right now. This is also a pretty nice car too. And this Mustang. '67 Mustang, 5-speed. Mustang Bullet. That is nice. And look right next to it. This is also a pretty speed ride too, I'm not gonna lie. Look at that. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Just look at that. Got vintage AC in there. Nice Chevy. Man, that's nice. Check that out. Boom. That paint job. That paint job's crazy. 6-speed. Or 5-speed. Corbo seats. Another SS. Oh man. That is just such a nice paint job. It's crazy. Such a nice car. Pontiac Layman's over here. 70 Layman's. Resto Mod. Candy Apple Red Paint. Top down. It's not a 6-speed, but or a 5-speed, but it is nice. I'm not gonna lie. Doesn't beat that SS though. That SS is crazy. Nice Firebird. 74 Firebird Pro Tour. Excuse the music. I don't know why they're playing this music. Six speed. Simpson seats. Willwood. Nope, not Willwoods. Definitely big brake kit though. Thought they were Willwoods for a second. Of that interior, that's some clean leather interior right there. Check out the rear. Boom. That's a classic right there. Another quick walk around. Oh, we got a C10. Oh man, this car is nice. This is a nice truck. Real nice truck. '64 C10 resto mod. Those are some Willwoods on those. Real nice truck. Look at that interior. Clean. This paint job is incredible on this one for sure. They did a good job all the way through. No corners were cut. Check out that rear wheel. The detail. No corners cut on this resto mod right here. So these cars were used, they're pretty unique because they were all used in the Fast and Furious movies. So check this out. Check that out. Absolutely insane. Oh yeah, it looks like it. I mean, look at the interior. You can only fit one person in there. Ain't no way. Only fits Vin Diesel.
It says all, you know, anything about what that's on?
Yeah, all-wheel drive, LS3. This is nice. This thing's fast. Got a Corvette Grand Sport. Corvette Grand Sport. Were built for the movie. Three left, look at that front end. Look at this. That's incredible. Yeah, look at that. Nice pieces of history right here. Eleanor from Gone in 60 Seconds. Classic, classic movie, classic, classic car. Again, Eleanor from Gone in 60 Seconds. They didn't have all this stuff blocking the car, bro. Back to the Future, baby. DeLorean. Can't beat a nice Bronco. Look at that. Nice clean Bronco. Clean Bronco. He's right there. Right next to it's another Chevelle. Love this color too. And next to that's a C10 Chevy Stepside. Nice cars, man. Classics. Nice Plymouth Prowler. You see this car on TV when I was a kid. $324 miles. Viper GCS 01. Pretty clean. $12,000 miles. Shelby Cobra. That Porsche is real nice next to it. Get that. GT500. You got this rough. Whew, this is nice. This is one of my favorites. Besides this Diablo, all right, we gotta get the Diablo. You gotta get the Diablo. Diablo is an absolute classic. Gated 6-speed manual. Then the Contoc behind it. Another classic. No worries, no worries.
I'm trying to visualize that Camino I'm looking at. It's got an
O4. Nice Contoc.
Interior.
Check that interior out. Another gated 6-speed. That interior is actually really nice.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, slant nose, 74911, rough slant nose. That's a great paint color too. Good interior on this. Caro seats. Oh man, this is nice.
Look how, wow, look at this car.
Yes.
Take a look at the back. I mean, this is just perfect. Definitely one of my favorites I've seen today. Can't beat it. 74.9 leather and rough slant nose.